good news can come to you in the front porch. Bad news, too. I was the first black man to ever get to that high position of rank in the world of Condé Nast.
We got it, Andre. Thank you so much.
I appreciate you. Thank you all.